Hello everyone, this is A. Pradap, Assistant Professor of English, St. Joseph's College of Arts and Science, Autonomous, Cuddalore. In this video, we are going to discuss the famous short story, The Tiger in the Tunnel, written by Ruskin Bond. Ruskin Bond was born in 1934. He is an Indian author of British descent. He lives with his adopted family in Landau in Missouri. The Indian Council for Child Education has recognized his role in the growth of children's literature in India. He has got the Sahitya Akademi Award in 1992 for Our Trees Still Grow in Dehra. For his published work in English, he was awarded the Padma Shri in 1999 and Padma Bhushan in 2014. Most of his notable works were appreciated by all over the world. Let us see the short story briefly, The Tiger in the Tunnel. It is a tale of the triumph of an Indian family over their poor and humble reality. It highlights the family values and the commitments to honor, duty and service. The story revolves around Tembu, a 12-year-old boy, and his family. He lives with his father, Baldio, mother, and young sister. They are poor and live near a jungle. To earn enough money in order to keep his family fed, Baldio works as a watchman near a railway tunnel. Villagers often talk about various animals around the tunnel as it is situated near the jungle. There are circulating stories about a tiger, man-eater, who is often seen near the tunnels. Baldio knows all the frightening rumors but is confident in his ability to face dangers. One night, while Tembu is asleep, his father leaves to check the lamp and asks him to stay in the hut. Like always, he goes armed with a small axe as a precaution. It may be required in case he encounters any animal, and in particular the infamous man-eater. The axe was a gift from his father, and Baldio feels very confident in his ability to use it. The battle inside the tunnel, when he reaches the lamp, it is out, and so he reignites it and goes inside the tunnel to clear out any possible obstruction. But soon he finds the ground shaking, which is due to an oncoming mail train. As Baldio looks in front, a tiger suddenly appears at the entrance of the tunnel and approaches towards Baldio. Undeterred, Baldio braces to use his axe, and when the tiger attacks, he evades to a side and digs his axe in the tiger's shoulder. Back at the tunnel, Tembu finds his father's ripped body. The family grapples with the loss for many days to come. After he has mourned his father, Tembu returns to the tunnel and continues in his father's shoes. The central theme of the story is the protection of family and society at large. Baldio is the protector of his family and works two jobs to ensure their survival. As a watchman, he protects the tunnel and the overnight mail that runs through it. As Tembu assumes the same responsibilities as his father, he also wears the same confidence, determination, and even the same axe. The story also celebrates tradition, strength, and pride. The courage of Baldio while fighting the tiger, the courageous Tembu and his mother and sister show after losing Baldio, and the pride Tembu feels when he carries on the tradition and work of his father. Thank you for listening to the short story of the tiger in the tunnel. Thank you for watching also.